Hi, I'm Nancy and I'm part of the team at Slack. I'm going to share tips on how you can use Slack's collaboration tools to make it easier to work on large, cross-functional projects. We operate in a time where teams are distributed, and work often occurs across multiple time zones. Because of this, it can be difficult to get everyone on the same page working towards a single goal. That's where Slack comes in. Slack's built-in collaboration tools can easily bring people together during each stage of your project. These tools can help keep everyone organized and working towards the same goal, no matter the distance. In this video, we'll cover how you can use Huddles to host your project meetings, Canvases to centralize and share project documentation, and Clips for communicating announcements and project updates. Okay, let's dive in. Let's start with Huddles. Huddles make real-time collaboration possible and are your answer for quick project check-ins or working sessions. For example, if you're working on a product or campaign launch, you can host your team's weekly stand-ups in Huddles. It's an easy way to gather all members involved in a project to discuss progress, roadblocks, and next steps. Plus, every Huddle has a shareable link, which can be added to calendar invites for easy access. Additionally, any links, documents, and messages shared during a Huddle are automatically saved in a dedicated thread once the Huddle ends, so your team can easily jump back to them for reference. Remember, only Slack teams on paid plans have complete access to Huddles and the ability to meet with their entire team. If you're on a free team plan, you have access to one-on-one Huddles only. Now, let's say you need to create centralized documentation to share out for your large-scale projects, or maybe you need to collaborate with your team members on the same document. That's where Slack Canvas comes in. With Canvases, you can create, manage, and share vital information for anything you're working on. Imagine the big project you're leading includes finalizing a plan across several teams. You could outline that plan in a Canvas and include any visuals like flowcharts or tables that you may need. This way, everyone can see and edit the plan together, even if they're not in the same room. Plus, people can leave comments and questions directly on the document, keeping it easy to work together and stay organized. Any comments made in the Canvas will show up in the thread section of your activity view. Or use a Canvas during your team's weekly meetings. Every channel has a dedicated Canvas where you can share project updates or talk through outstanding items. Remember Huddles? Simply screen share your Canvas during your team's meeting to keep everyone on the same page. It's important to note that free teams have access to the dedicated Canvases associated with every channel and DM, whereas paid teams have that access and the ability to create standalone Canvases as well. Finally, we know that partnering with teammates across multiple regions can result in a slowdown of the flow of information in order to navigate the time zones. With Clips, everyone can watch or create clips on their own time, so teams can be kept up to date, regardless of their time zone. Use Clips for project updates, announcements, and explanations that can't wait. Plus, Clips are a great way to share information without adding more meetings to everyone's already full calendar. We've shared a lot of information, and you may be wondering what this looks like in action. Let's take a look at how we use these tools at Slack. Sophia is a product marketing manager based out of Denver, Colorado, and is working on a new feature launch. The first thing she wants to do is schedule a weekly meeting for the go-to-market team. From the dedicated project channel, she creates a shareable Huddles link and adds it to a recurring Google Calendar invite. When it's time to meet, she kicks off the Huddle in the project channel or navigates to it via her calendar invite. The first item on her agenda is to go through the team's action items. So, she shares the Canvas she created for the project to track progress. The team comments on it live and discusses next steps. That evening, a late update came through about a change to the feature's launch date. Since it's important, time-sensitive information that requires an explanation, she records a quick clip with the details and shares it in the project channel. That way, the team in London will have the information readily available to them when they arrive to work in the morning and can respond accordingly. As you can see, using Huddles, Clips, and Canvas all together can make working on large cross-functional projects easy and convenient. Check out our other videos or visit slack.com/pricing to learn more. Thanks for watching!